transpose of the matrices and special types of matrices such as symmetric matrices and skew symmetric matrices. So first concept, and certain properties of transpose of the matrices, right? So here transpose of matrices means first we shall have definition of transpose of the matrices, right? So transpose of the matrices, which was transpose of the matrix. So transpose of the matrix is, if A is, so definition of transpose of the matrix, suppose if A is a matrix having order m by n, generally if A is a matrix having order m by n, the A matrix, right? Then the transpose of the matrix means it is a matrix obtained by interchanging the rows and columns of the matrix A. That is called transpose of the matrix. Transpose of the matrix means it is the matrix obtained by interchanging rows and columns of a given matrix A. That is called transpose of the matrix. So, at a definition, A is Aij elements of the matrix having order n by n, be a matrix, then the matrix obtained by interchanging the rows and columns of the matrix A is called transpose of the matrix. Transpose of the matrix A. So it is denoted by A dash. The transpose of the matrix is denoted by A dash or also AT. A dash or AT. For example, see if A is a matrix having order 3 by 3. So generally I will consider the matrix A as ABC, D, E, F, G, H, I, B, a matrix having order 3 by 3. So then the transpose of the matrix A is written by C, A dash or A transpose of the matrix is given by. See, transpose of the, as you know, all just I told you that transpose of the matrix is the matrix obtained by interchanging rows in the columns. Then we have to interchange these rows as column. Okay, these rows as column. So first row can be converted into first column. Your first row is A, B, C. Then you have to take it as first column. So A, B, C becomes first column elements or A, B, C. Like the second column elements are D, E, F, and third column elements are G, H, I. G, this is called transpose of the matrix. So, if A is another matrix having order 2 by 3, 2 rows, 3 columns. Suppose A, B, C is first row element, second row elements are D, E, F. There are 2 rows, 3 columns. Then the A dash or A transpose of this matrix, A, T, is given by. See here, 2 by 3 matrix is there. The order of the transpose of this matrix is 3 by 2. There are 2 rows, 3 columns are there. So, transpose of this matrix becomes 3 rows, 2 columns. So, first row can be converted into first column. So, first row elements of ABC is there. So, in the transpose of the matrix, first column elements becomes ABC. Like this. And second row elements are DEF is there in the matrix A. So we have to consider these second row elements or second column elements in a transpose of the matrix, that is DEF. See here, 3 rows are there, 3 rows and 2 columns. So by this we can observe that If A is a matrix having order m by n, then the transpose of this matrix will be having order n by m. This is called transpose of the matrix. Here certain properties are there regarding transpose of the matrix. So properties of transpose of the matrix. So have you understood this? Transpose of the matrix means it is the matrix obtained by interchanging the rows and columns of the given matrix. So if the given matrix having the order n by n, then the transpose of the matrix having order n by n. So example here is this. See, A is a matrix having order 2 by 3. Then the transpose of this matrix will be having order 3 by 2. Okay. Now certain properties of transpose of the matrix. See, we shall see following properties we talked about. So, we have to identify these properties by taking suitable examples. So, first property is, see, transpose of the matrix. In the first property, A transpose O transpose or A dash O dash becomes matrix A. A dash O dash becomes matrix A. So, second property is K is a scalar quantity O dash. This can be written as K equals K is where K is some constant, where K is any constant. K is any constant. And third property, matrix A plus B whole transpose, or A plus B whole dash, written as A dash plus B dash. A dash plus B dash, where A and B are the matrices of any order. So, next, AB whole transpose or AB whole dash can be written as B transpose into B transpose. These are the properties of transpose of a matrix. We have to verify these properties by taking suitable examples. So, let us move on. Certain special types of transpose of the matrix. So, first one is special types of the matrices. So next is special types of matrices. So first property is simple matrix. So first simple matrix and second one is skew symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix and skew. So let us discuss about symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Definition. So first one, symmetric matrix means symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. First thing is symmetric matrix. If A is a square matrix, then this matrix is said to be symmetric if and only if it satisfies one condition. That condition is A transpose is equal to A. That is the condition of symmetric matrix. See, definition is, if A is a matrix, square matrix, I mean getting it, A and Z, and order of the matrix is M by N, B, a square matrix. E is said to be a symmetric matrix. symmetric matrix. If and only the satisfies the condition A transpose is A. If A is m by n matrix and it is a square matrix, is said to be symmetric matrix if and only if it satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to A. A transpose is equal to, if the matrix satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to A, then the matrix is called symmetric matrix. Example, see, if A is a square matrix, I will go back. 3 by 3 with elements here A, B, C, plus 4 elements. So, second row elements is B, E, F. And the third row element is C, F, G. See, here is the A matrix, square matrix, I will go back 3 by 3. Then the transpose of the matrix of A is written. A transpose this is what? We have to imagine the first row as first column in the transpose of the matrix. And second row as second column. Third row as third column. Right? We have first row elements A, B, C. Okay? The transpose of the matrix, first column elements becomes A, B, C. Second row is B, E, F. Okay? The second column elements becomes B, E, F. Like that. And third row, C of G, third column elements becomes C of G. C of G. See, observe these two matrices, A matrix and transpose of the A matrix. See here, first row elements are A, B, C is there. And second row elements B, E, F. Third row element C of G is there. So, like these matrices, they are called symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. So, similarly, the same manner, skew symmetric matrix. Have you understood symmetric matrix? Symmetric matrix is a matrix, square matrix, and it satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to A. Then only we call matrices symmetric. Okay, next is skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix. Next matrix. Skew symmetric. Square matrix and it satisfies the condition A dash is equal to minus A means A transpose becomes minus A, that is if A is a square matrix, A I said having order m by n, B a square matrix, B a square matrix, B is said to be skew symmetric matrix. For the only if it satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to minus A. Square matrix satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to minus A. That matrix is called skew symmetric matrix. For example, square matrix, I will draw a 3 by 3. So first row elements are 0, A, B. So second row elements are minus B, 0, C, sorry, minus A, 0, and B. So minus B, minus C, 0. See, the A is a 3 by 3 matrix. This first row is 0, A, B. Second row is minus A, 0, B. And third row is minus B, minus C, 0. So this is the C. C. Then the transpose of the matrix becomes A transpose becomes. So A transpose means we out of take first row elements as first column elements, so the transpose of the matrix. So 0 in B is there, so column elements 0, AB. Second row, minus A, 0, C is there. So second column I use minus A, 0, C. Minus A, 0, C. This is C. Third column is minus B, minus C, 0 is there. So third column, minus B, minus C, 0. Minus A. So I am taking minus sign outside. So it will be H. A dash becomes. A dash becomes. Here I am taking minus sign outside. So first column, elements of 0. Here AB is there. That becomes minus A, minus B. Because I am taking minus sign outside. Right? So second column elements, minus A, 0, C is there. That becomes A, 0, minus C. And third column elements, minus B, minus C, 0 is there. That becomes B, C, 0. B, C, 0. See, A dash is equal to. Observe the matrix here. See, here 0 AB is there, 0 AB, first row elements. Second row elements, minus A, 0, C. Minus A, 0, C. Second, third row elements, minus B, minus C, 0. Minus B, minus C, 0. That is equal to minus of minus A. Minus of minus. This is called skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix means matrix satisfies the condition A transpose is equal to minus A. Such matrix are typically called skew symmetric matrices. So let us consider some examples based on this concept. Okay? Take out some examples. For example, if A is a matrix 2 by 3 matrix, 2 rows, 3 columns, having elements, first row element 3, row 3, 2, second row element 4, 2, 0, and B is also a 2 by 3 matrix, first row element 2 minus 1, 2, second row element 1, 2, 4. Then very much, A transpose, O transpose is A, matrix A, and a matrix A plus B, O transpose. Written as A transpose plus B transpose. And also, third one, K into B, old transpose becomes K into B transpose, where K is any constant here. Okay, first one is A transpose, O transpose. Here it is given like matrix A is 2 by 3 matrix, first row is 3, root 3, 2. Second row is 4, 2, 0. 4, 2, 0. Here the transpose of this matrix is. So, as you know, transpose of the matrix is. Now, it is the matrix obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A. See here, first row, 3, row 3. We have to take the first row as first column. So, first column elements in the transpose matrix become 3, row 3, 2. And second column elements are 4, 2, 0. Okay? In transpose of that matrix. See here, A dash matrix or A transpose matrix. Then, A transpose, O transpose becomes. A transpose, O transpose. Again, we have to say transpose of the matrix, A dash. Okay? Here, first column elements 3, root 3, 2 is there. So, we have to say that first column elements are first row elements. 3, root 3, 2. And second column element 4, 2, 0 is there. 4, 2, 0. See here. A dash, O dash, that is the same as the given matrix. A dash, O dash. Therefore, A transpose, O transpose, written as a matrix A. A transpose, O transpose, written as a matrix A. Okay, next up. Second one is A plus B whole transpose. That is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. A plus B, whole transpose written as A transpose plus B transpose. So for that, first we have to consider the given matrices. Here given matrices, A matrix and B matrix. So on given matrix, that is B is. B is 2 by 3 matrix. The first row becomes 2 minus 1, 2. Second row becomes 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4. So now, A transpose matrix and B transpose matrix. Written as A transpose is So how to interchange first row as first column, second row as second column of the matrix A. So first row 3 root 3, 2 is there. Now first column it must become 3 root 3. And second row 4 2 0, then second column becomes 4 2 0. Similarly, B transpose matrix becomes. B transpose matrix becomes. L2 minus 1 2 and 1 2 4. 1 2 4. Yeah, we have to summarize. A plus B whole transpose as A transpose plus B transpose. To that, first we have to find A plus B matrix. So A plus B matrix becomes. A plus B matrix is 3 root 3 to first column, 4 to 0 second column, plus matrix B is 2 minus 1 to first column, second column, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 4. So now adding this, addition of these two matrices, 3 plus 2 is 5. And root 3 minus 1, last week 2 plus 2, that is 4. This second order, 4 plus 1, 5. And 2 plus 2, 4. Or 0 plus 4. Okay. Now, matrix A plus B equals this. A plus B whole transpose. Matrix A plus B whole transpose with the matrix. So, the outer interchange first row as first column. Second row as second column. So, in the change. So, first column elements becomes 5, root 3 minus 1, 4. Second column elements of 5, 4, minus 4, 5, 4. Take it out as equation first. So, next is A dash plus B dash matrix. So, yeah, matrix A dash plus B dash. A dash plus B dash. So as you know, A dash matrix is 3 by 2 matrix with elements 3, 4, root 3, 2, and 2, 0, plus B transpose matrix 2, 1, minus 1, 3, 2, 4. So, it is not these two matrices, sum of them. Then 3 plus 2, 5, 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 1, 5. So next to root 3 plus or minus 1. That is root 3 minus 1. Root 3 minus 1. And then 2 plus 2, that is 4. And 2 plus 2, and then here 4, 0 plus 4, that is 4. 0 plus 4, that is. So now summarize these two equations. See, this is plus 4. So from equations 1 and 2. From equation 1 and 2. From equations 1 and 2. We are able to conclude that A plus B whole transpose. A plus B whole transpose. Written as A transpose plus B transpose. A transpose plus B transpose. This is the property of transpose of a matrix. So like this, similarly, one more problem is KB whole transpose written as K into matrix B transpose. Okay, where K is any constant. So now A into B whole transpose. So for that consider a matrix B. They are given that matrix B is 2 by 3 matrix. First element 2 minus 1 row. Second element 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4. So, find out the K into B matrix first. K. The K is any scalar. The matrix B is 2 minus 1 row. 1, 2, 4. So, if K is a scalar quantity, into matrix B becomes. You have to multiply the scalar quantity to each element of the matrix B. So, knowing that 2K minus K and 2K. Then 1K, 2K, 4K. 4K is KB matrix. Now, KB matrix, all transpose becomes. KB, all transpose. Again, same. We have to interchange the first row as first columns. Matrix becomes the first column elements are 2k minus k 2k. Second column elements are k 2k 4k. Take it out as intuition first. So, next is B transpose. Find out matrix B transpose and multiply the scalar quantity. The matrix B is. Well, now transpose of the matrix B. B transpose becomes 2 by 3 matrix is there on transpose of untransposing this matrix. Matrix becomes 3 by 1. Means we have to take this row as column. So first column elements are 2 minus 1, 2. Second column elements 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4. B transpose matrix. Then K into B transpose becomes K into B transpose. That is K into B transpose matrix is 2, 1, minus 1, 2, 2, 4. So multiplying this, we will get K B transpose is multiplying K into B transpose matrix. Now we will get A, B transpose. So first row elements are 2k, 1 into k is k. Second row elements are minus k, 2k. Third row elements are 2k, 4k. Check it out as equations. So now by equations 1 and 2, we are able to conclude that k, B all transpose is equal to k into B transpose from equations 1 and 2. From equations 1 and 2, KB whole transpose. That is equal to K into B transpose. This is the property of transpose of the matrix. Okay? Next problem.